Yep, first home game. Let's go. Denver signed Geno Atkins? Bro. Opening drive for us. Let's see what we can't get done here. You know what? Yeah, Sutton can do this though. Maybe I should rethought that. But okay. Alright, so we're starting off getting sacked. Okay, let's see if we can't make up yards here. Let's go. Hit exactly what we needed there. Good job, Melvin. Yeah, let's see here. Sutton's got a really... Sutton... Gotcha. Okay. And where did that guy come from? Oh, wow. Just an unblocked linebacker. Alright, Melvin. Getting good yardage. Just. Alright, we probably should have Jerry Jeudy. This looks like cover two. Aww. Fourth and eight? Yeah, screw it. Go for it. It's the Jets! What can go wrong? It's the Jets. Are we gonna get a PI on defense? That's not good enough, man. Yup, and we got the DPOI. You know what? Then with the play action, see if we can't get somebody biting. Take the first down. Wide open, come on. Oh, of course we didn't. Couldn't make the throw. Had the right coverage too.
You better get in the weight room, son.
Okay, you know what? Let's go for it again. Okay, the moment Tim Patrick gets by this that guy, that could be a touchdown, but should get the first down with Jerry Judy. Okay, Sutton missed that one, but two blocks on that play. Alright. Try this again. Javonte. And Tim Patrick missed the block. Okay. What? Yeah. I'm soaring for that rushing touchdown. Overall, I thought that was a good first drive. See if you can't answer score again. Alright. Cool. Tim Patrick held on. What is wrong with the screen? And. Well, that guy read it. Oh, got Sutton. Manoa. Pitch. Let's see here. Yes, Jerry Judy runs the. Yeah, should be able to get someone on this. Oh, he did. Too bad. The guy that sacked me got injured, but. Okay, so the O-line's not really holding up this so far. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we're gonna have the punt. We're too close. Wow. Talk about a punt. Alright, and held the Jets to a field goal. Cool. Alright, let's see if we can't. Oh, crap. Well, that was good. But answer right back. PI. Don't do us like that. Heavy on the edges. Let me guess, holding on the offense?
Holding offense. What's the deal, y'all?
Alright. What a dot. What a dot on the run, too? Oh, love when we start on our own 1 yard line. Can't get some room here. Let's see, how many? Go again. Did we get the first? No, we didn't. Screw it. Make a pullback dive, and Garrett Bowles got blown up.
It's gonna be a long day!
The Jets just... Yikes. Yeah, I can't believe that did not, that it took that long for that play to work. Oh my god.
Ineligible receiver downfield. Offense.
Oh my gosh, this is a penalty ridden game. Alright, you know what? They're sacking me a crap ton. Get Melvin, stay in the back. Oh, come on. Wow, Judy, we can't catch a damn curl. Can't.
All day, baby, all day.
You know what? Yeah, enough punning.
All day, just like that. Just like that.
Let's go. Make that 3-for-3 on fourth down in this game. And how many sacks is that for me in this game? I think I've been sacked more than Joe Burrow. Oh, Judy was open. You know what? Bro, why didn't it let me just switch to Tim Patrick? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Jeez. And just sack again. Dude. Is the Denver O-line like this bad? Holy crap. Alright, you know what? I think I'm just trying to max protect here at this point.
Play to win. Let's go.
It's not a long third quarter. Alright, so they brought back the safety and can we outrun CJ Mosley? I feel like I should be able to, but I didn't. There we go. Oh, and defense just got score. Let's go. Wow, I think that should be another PI, but the hell. I think that should have been a PI, but ugh, can't get them all. See, it let Sutton do it last time. Use it. Yeah. Go back to the ball, but no, Tim Patrick can't go back to the ball. No, Melvin, why did you leave, you fool? Oh my goodness. Jeez. Yeah. What's tight? Tight is right. What's tight? Okay, I guess we're gonna get a quick glimpse of me playing defense's video. Okay, well, it's only playing offense. Why is he so slow?
Who needs O? Who needs O when you got D like this?
Let's see. We have a jet sweep. Yes, jet sweep. Sure, let's run jet sweep with Patrick. Probably should have something to KJ Hamlin for this, but screw it.
Run.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Finally, another strong run from Melvin Gordon. Goodness. It takes forever for this guy to get going. I just can't keep calling read option. Just gonna keep calling the same play. Wow! Touchdown before the video ended, but yep, that's gonna do it for this game. You guys enjoyed the just leave a like, and I'll see you guys for the next one.